gifting and craft expert Gina Tepper is here to get you into the Halloween spirit by creating fun and scary decorations that are sure to lure the trick-or-treaters to your doorstep. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you doing?
I'm doing great, and you are just fabulous.
Thank
you. This is all fabulous. Show us what you did.
I love Halloween. It's my favorite holiday. Can you tell?
Yes.
You know, I just watched the movie Nightmare Before Christmas for the first time, which is amazing because I love Halloween. And I decided, you know, I don't like to carve pumpkins with my kids because they're little, so I decided to do a theme pumpkin Jack Skellington. My daughter loves Jack Skellington. So I figured, you know, painting pumpkins and picking a theme that the kids love is very interesting for them. So this is what I did here. And then I really love lights. I think this year I decided to go all out with my lights because I think lights kind of brings everything to life. Because this, in the movie, he's like on fire, so I put orange lights right there. I found this website, which I absolutely love. It's called Lights for All Occasions, and I got all my lights from there. And I made a jar. This is just a pasta jar. And I made it look like a mummy, and then I put a light in there so he's like glowing.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
So you could do.
Now, are these real pumpkins or are they?
They're the resin pumpkins.
Oh.
And they roll too.
They're messing with us. Okay.
So.
All right.
They're resin pumpkins.
Oh, really? But you could do a real pumpkin. Paint a real pumpkin.
Yeah,
too.
You can. But you could keep this one though.
Okay.
And also, you know, now Halloween is on Thursday, so you can put the real pumpkins out. But
right.
I did this ahead of time because I want it to look pretty.
Okay. What
now I did this thing right here. Like some people may not have kids and may not have trick or treaters. So I did this vampire blood bottle. So what I did is I took an old wine bottle, and there's nothing in here. It's just empty. But if you want to have like a nice wine and nice night, you can decorate this bottle. And what I did here to make it look like a wax seal is I did hot glue.
Mm-hmm.
I just lobbed on home with like hot glue and painted it. So doesn't it kind of look like a wax
seal?
It does. And then I decorated a wine glass right here like this to make it look like it's a vampire wine glass.
Oh, that's very vampire-ish.
And then put more lights here. Now this is just a box. This is, I can't remember what box it was, like a snack box.
All right.
And I just cut out a window and I printed out a kind of a boo or whatever you want in there. I put lights in there.
Mm.
Now, what I did for this right here I want to show you is I just printed out the vampire blood. Mm-hmm. And if you want to make it look pretty cool, just tear it.
Oh, okay.
And you just rip it around.
Yeah.
Now,
okay.
This was a box, a lidded box, and I just made a gravestone, and I put a face on there.
Wow.
It was like a mold, and I spray painted it with that granite paint. And then I made little treat bags for the kids. It's like a little ghost rising from the grave. And then this, you know, I really want safe Halloween for the kids, so I took one of those plastic pumpkins and I put a drop bottom, like cars fell, and you put lights in there because the kids are not letting go of their candy.
Okay.
So if a car's going by and costumes are dark, you want them to be seen.
Oh, that's a good idea.
So I always make sure that's
important.
We're
almost out of time. I want to get in touch on everything.
Now, this is just a paper towel. If you look under her skirt, there you go.
Excuse us.
And then I did this for a ghost.
Okay.
And then I just made a little monster for a kid party. I made a little monster with eyes. This
was
a
cute
box.
That's with some marshmallow.
Marshmallow with chocolate s'mores.
Oh, that's great.
And then, of course, I had to use my Nielsen Mazzy vanilla extract from my cookies. And these are my tissue box designs. And there, as you can see right there, it's a tissue box. And these are
illuminated. You're just making little faces with the tissue
boxes. Yeah, you cut them out with scissors and then just make whatever you want. Put them outside. They look super cute.
And you can stick a candle under there.
Yeah, I actually have a light at the bottom right there. But you can put one of those no flame candles.
Yeah, no flame candles. Just
right? Somebody will
Gina, you're marvelous as usual.
Thank you so much.
And your website?
It's ginatepper.com.
Okay.